I've been performing magic and hypnosis for many years now.
Oh, yes.
However, films have been a huge part of my life for many years. Films can influence us in so many different ways. They can make you feel happy, sad, create anxiety, fear, but most of all, surprise. And hopefully, we're going to inspire some of those today. Now, I've got here a deck of cards. Each card has been printed with the name of a different film, as you can see. Taxi Driver, Wally, Love Actually, Frozen, etc., etc. Each of the judges is going to have a free choice. David,
yes.
Would you just point to the back of one of the cards for me? This one here. David, do not show Alicia. Very important. Alicia.
Hey.
Would you do me a favour? Would you just point to the back of one of your cards? This one, the top one. Okay, do not show Amanda and do not show David. Amanda, just point to the back of one of your cards. This one here, do not show Simon and do not show Alicia. And Simon,
yep.
Would you just point to the back of one of the cards? Just point to the back. That one
that
there?
One.
I would like you to take it. Do not let Amanda see.
I won't.
Okay, judges, do you all know the card that you've chosen?
Yes. Yes.
You all know the name of that film?
Yes. Yeah.
Most importantly, have you seen those films?
I had to turn down the lead part in this particular movie. It's a true story.
Was it Shrek?
I liked you. You were there so well.
Oh dear, I'm gonna get buzzed on this one, aren't we?
Okay, Amanda, this is what I like to do. In a few seconds' time, I'm gonna ask you to close your eyes. This is very important. Do not open your eyes until I say. Do you understand?
Yes.
Amanda, I'd like you to put your hand out for me like this, your left hand. Good. Close your eyes now. Amanda, keep your eyes closed. Don't say anything. Just really think about the film title.
Oh my God!
Keep your eyes closed and focus 100% on the name and the title of the film. Amanda, I would like you to open your eyes. What was the name of the film?
Man on Fire.
Wow!
What?
What did he do?
A man walked across the stage on fire.
Simon. You just chose
a
film.
I know it's going to be. It's going to be Psycho. It's going to be Psycho.
Do you know
Psycho.
The name?
No, wait, wait, wait. It's going to be Grumpy Old Men.
Hey, look at the hand.
Why?
Sleep.
This is brilliant. Like a blockbuster movie.
Simon, what was the name of your film?
Skyfall.
Skyfall.
Oh, my God.
Alicia. Don't say the film out loud.
Oh, wow!
You thought of The Matrix?
Yes.
Yes!
Finally, David. There was something in here for you, David. This is something that links to your film.
Little Mermaid.
Don't say it, David, but I think this has got something to do with it. Focus on your film right now. Stop! Magic Mike!